Get ready, because we're back to the 1998 TV Takeover on Fox Kids.